Lazlow. I have an old assignment with that last name.
My husband, John Lazlow.
Oh, congratulations. How long have you guys been married?
A couple months.
Oh, nice. Why don't you give him my regards, would you? William?
Oh, great, Raphael. You have to help us. My husband, he's in trouble. He hasn't spoken in weeks. The doctors don't know how to help him. He's only been able to communicate through this note. He drew a map on the backside. That's how he's able to find you, Raphael.
Did you crawl all the way from Interstate 53?
Oh, well, for you, great one.
Okay, yeah, he's above me. You can drop the formality.
But will you help us?
How?
I don't know. I don't understand the heavenly ways.
Okay. You go back to your husband. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you, Ray Raphael.
Yes, okay.
Thank you.
You have a blessed day.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
You don't need to crawl, but...
It's fine. Thank you.
Yep.
Thank you.
Coffee, sir?
Yes. I'm going to be needing it today.
Hope you're rest every day. Thank you. Have a blessed day.
Jael!
I knew I'd find you here.
What can I say? I'm a creature of habit.
If I knew you were this overworked, I wouldn't have given you my assignments back in the day. Speaking of which, didn't I give you an assignment with the name John Lazlow?
You know, you did? His file is somewhere in here.
Been watching over her much lately?
Haven't had the time.
Go to their wedding?
10 minutes of it.
Good. Okay, so you know the wife. She came to me this morning with a note from John. It was really strange.
What did it say?
Here, I'll just read it. A prayer for Raphael, my guardian angel. My head is shaking. Shutting down, sinking, I fall in and out of the loop. And then it just goes to chicken scrawl. After that, that's the only thing I can make out. However, he did manage to make a map on the back, so I don't know. It's just all strange.
You know, I've had 7 other cases just like that.
Some kind of trance. Strange patterns of the inner sanctum.
Why does it happen this way?
No one knows, not even in the heavenly councils.
But when you find one case, there's bound to be another. These occurrences have a way of attracting one another. Don't be surprised if you find Mr. Lazlow in the company of others in a similar state.
Wait, you don't think I'm gonna go see him? You're his guardian now.
Well, the last part of his mind that's still running is calling out for you. Look at the note. It's a trust to you. That's nothing to ignore.
You're right. Well, ever thought about getting a desk?
I'll see you later, Raphael.
Great one.
Hi. Yeah, out of here. Stand up. Where's John? So now I'm here. What do you need? Hey, shut up! Hey, shut up! What? Okay, this is gonna take forever. I mean, that's a start. Is this the most he's talked?
If that's what you call talking, Raphael, then yes.
Okay, I have an idea. You saw the biggest tree, and you decided to climb it. And when you got to the top, the branch you grabbed broke. And you fell all the way down and broke your leg. Do you remember that? And then your friends came alongside you, helped you to your feet, walked with you to the nearest hospital. Do you remember that? I'm your friend here, John. And I'm here to walk with you. You want to take this walk with me?